What?
Oh, awesome.
I didn't hear you.
I did that so long.
Yeah, I tapped it.
I did that so long.
I want to look at you at that.
Although the fun thing about that wall is kind of was like a bank turn. It's like hitting a berm. What? It kind of looks pinkish. So I think at the next opportunity, you should try to put some sunblock on it. Yeah, and also your back. You're Diane, you should wear a shirt probably. I see pink. Oh, there's a rock there. It's actually the back of your left shoulder. I saw more pink. Oh. What? Oh, fun. Coming up to the narrows. Yep. I've peed in it too. I wonder how far that Walmart special boat got until it sprung a leak. Sorry, what? Oh yeah, yeah.
I've been having a lot.
Yeah, I definitely have, especially with me, with all my weight.
Mark,
what?
When do you think it would stand out for these trees to get
wrapped up in the tree? This year, it's
not that bad. Oh, the high flag marks? Yeah. Those are really awful. Probably this year, what kind
of? Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if it was this year. More of the consistent flow, it definitely has been a foot higher. And when we looked at the water flows a week ago, it was getting up close to 300 CFS. And for the last couple of days, it's been around 160. So we're just assuming we're in the 160 area still. But yeah, seeing that the plots have gone up to 300, that's where it makes sense, where we've seen the watermarks. Oh, the hard shell?
Yeah.
I have, but when I did the class for rolling, I had a bad ankle at the time, and so I didn't pursue the second round. Oh! Oh, here come the narrows. Fun. To say hello, how are you?
Okay, we can go. Is Dave behind? Do you see Dave?